gangster. I kind of feel bad about it now. And I said, his name was Nate, prince of a guy. I said, Nate, you're a wonderful guy. I know you work hard, you're good at the business. No matter how hard you work, how long you work, how much effort you make, how committed you become, you will never, ever, ever beat me in any contest again for the rest of your life. I was about this far from his face when I finished. He went, well, God bless you, Rich. And God has blessed us, but not because of that conversation I had with him. By the way, he never did. The reality is, you guys, most of you are not going to get recognized here tonight. Not up here on the stage. Not in this event. It's a North American recognition. We have time and limits and all of these things. But I want you to pretend in your mind you're getting recognized. I want you to believe you deserve to be recognized up here in this kind of setting. I want you to feel it. I want you to hold that picture in both your heart and your mind. When I was exactly where you're at, when almost every leader here was where you're at right now, we had the same picture in our head. Hold it, believe it, and make it come true. Because you know what? We're not going to run out of recognition.
Ray, are you dense, dude?
And we can't wait to hold you up. We can't wait. Because of what that means, and what it'll mean to your family, and what it'll mean to the thousands of lives you will have touched and improved. Okay, last couple of instructions. We're gonna try and move this fast. Good news, we got two venues, so we're gonna be able to recognize the same numbers in two different stages. But we're gonna have receiving lines up here. John, Arlene, would you join me real quick? We need to demonstrate something. As you come up, those of you receiving the awards, hold on, we're gonna high five. We're not gonna hug. We like to hug. Hug off stage. Hug all you want. Hug on the way back to the room. Hug anywhere else you want. But we're not gonna hug up here. We're gonna high five. Do you hear me in Mandalay Bay? Okay, just in case you don't know what that means, we are gonna give a visual demonstration. This is a hug. Yes. Okay, let me correct that. That's meaning. The very first part of it was a hug. Then it moved on to something at a different level. This is a high five. All right. Could you act like you mean it? Come on. All right. So that's a high five. So as you're moving along, we're all high-fiving, not hugging, because that's what backs it up. I think I've covered everything, right? We're good? Now, last thing. You were wonderful, by the way. Help your wife down. Seriously, John, I've never seen you better. What? No selfies, you guys. We're not... Please, no selfies. I just want you to stop and think about it. Deep in your heart. You know, selfies usually are like, they're stupid, right? If you can't control yourself, run out to the hallway of the arena, into the bathroom, close the stall door, take the selfie, come on back in. All right? Good. Now, one thing I wish we said right at the beginning of the event today. You guys, I'm in front of you, it's easy for you to respond. But now I'm talking MGM. When we've got people up there talking tomorrow, and they're in the other arena, you've got to respond as if they're here. Right? We all need that. Mandalay Bay, the same thing. When we're speaking here, you got to respond as if we're there. Because you respond because one person isn't here, but thousands of us are. Are you following me? Yeah. So we got thousands of us here. We ought to be cheering, going the whoosh, doing the whole nine yards. Right? With the same enthusiasm we would if the person is right in front of us in person. So no matter where we are, let's give it everything we've got. They're doing their part, we gotta do our part. Is that a deal? Then here we go. On to the show. Let's get pumped up. Let's have a good time.
Introducing Executive Vice Chairman.